I don't know if that was safe. Ladies and gentlemen, if you ask